Cirrhilabrus jordani. The flame wrasse, Cirrhilabrus jordani, is a species of wrasse endemic to the Hawaiian Islands, where it is found in groups on coral reefs at depths from 5 to 186 m 16 to 610 ft, though mostly above 30 m 98 ft. This species can reach a total length of 10 cm, 3.9 in. It can be found in the aquarium trade. The specific name honors the American ichthyologist David Starr Jordan, 1851-1931. == References